It is the same story year after year. Torrential rains, water logging, roofs start collapsing, and then people dying. This year too, we are seeing similar scenes playing out in front of our eyes. A cab driver was killed at Delhi Airport's Terminal 1 after a portion of the roof came crashing down. 8 other people have been injured. Now it is the Civil Aviation Minister who has constituted a probe panel. In fact, an FIR has also been filed against unnamed accused. But the million-dollar question is, what led to this criminal collapse?
Don't take your eyes off the screen. This is the Delhi International Airport. Billed as one of the world's best. Early morning on Monday, the roof at Terminal 1 came crashing down, crushing an unsuspecting cab driver to instant death. 8 others are battling injuries. It was absolute mayhem at the airport as it failed to cope with a few hours of rain.
This debris that you see behind me is the proof of as to what happened at that point in time. Unfortunately, one person has died because of this accident. 4 are injured. That's what we are being told. And right now, safety audit of Terminal 1 of the IGI airport is being done. The authorities have shut down the operation of the Terminal 1 airport. It has been completely evacuated in a way, you can say. And only tomorrow morning, when the safety audit will be done again, only after that the operations could continue here.
Flight 2 and from Terminal 1 were cancelled. The Union Civil Aviation Minister, who recently took the charge, visited the airport to inspect the deadly collapse.
We have asked the DIAL, Delhi International Airport Limited, also is to do a verification inspection from their side. But we are not just leaving it up to themselves. The ministry, from the ministry, we have DGCA also, which underlooks the safety aspect. So they will also be supervisioning this inspection, and they will also give us a report. And from our ministry side, I can assure you that this is taken as a very serious incident.
An investigation has been ordered. The government has announced 20 lakh rupees for the family of the deceased. The opposition trained guns on the Narendra Modi government over the accident.
आज दिल्ली का एयरपोर्ट का गिरना, पानी रोड पे और घरों का अंदर आना और संविधान सदन पार्लियामेंट का अंदर कंप्लीटली बंद हो गया इलेक्ट्रिसिटी और ये सारे चीज हो रही है क्यूमिन से करप्ट एटीट्यूड का ऊपर और क्रिमिनल नेग्लिजेंस है.
The BJP hit back, saying the roof that collapsed was built in 2009 during the UPA rule. Praful Patel, the civil aviation minister in 2009, who is now in the NDA, urged political parties not to politicize the accident.
एक इमारत 15 साल पहले बनी, 15 साल तक अपना काम मतलब वहाँ से जारी था. अगर दुर्घटना हुई है तो उसकी जांच होनी चाहिए. अगर कोई गलत कुछ पाया जाएगा तो उसको दुरुस्त करना चाहिए. कोई जिम्मेदार अगर होगा तो उसके ऊपर एक्शन लेनी चाहिए. लेकिन इसमें राजनीति कहां से आती है?
While the netas bicker over the collapsed roof at the Delhi airport, the accident has exposed the authorities at multiple levels. Don't take your eyes off the screen, because what you see is living proof of criminal negligence that cost a human life. And all it took was a few hours of rain. With Amit Bharadwaj in Delhi, Bureau Report, India Today.